Just as Boris Johnson made a statement of defiance in his debut address as Britain's new Prime Minister.
Never mind the backstop, the buck stops here.
He also made a statement about his personal life, walking through the famous black door of number 10 Downing Street alone. An iconic moment usually shared with a Prime Minister's partner or children. But he wasn't completely alone. Boris Johnson's girlfriend, Carrie Symons, watched from the sidelines. Now speculation grows as to whether she will move in, making Boris Johnson the first Prime Minister to live unmarried with a partner.
They are going to make history by being a boyfriend and girlfriend couple moving in to that power base in number 10 Downing Street.
The British media is also fascinated by this relationship, given the new Prime Minister's reputation for a colourful personal life. Boris Johnson is going through a divorce after a marriage of 25 years and four children. The relationship with Symons, more than 20 years his junior, began last year. And despite the couple often living together in Symons' London home, they succeeded in keeping their romance out of the limelight. Then the leadership contest began. Police were called to their address by neighbours who complained about a loud argument. Questions then swirled in the media about Boris Johnson's fitness to become the next Prime Minister.
You're not going to make any comment at all on what happened last night?
I think that's pretty obvious from the foregoing.
Symons, though, is no stranger to the world of politics or the media. Formerly working as a communications officer for Boris Johnson's Conservative Party and as an advocate for environmental causes. And as a couple, she's even credited with giving Boris Johnson a makeover.
Ever since she came on the scene, he's become a much trimmer figure. He's lost weight. He's had his hair cut, so he doesn't look quite dishevelled. He's definitely smartened up his appearance. So it's been a much more disciplined Boris Johnson that we've come to see.
It will be uncharted territory for the couple and the country as Britain's new Prime Minister carries out some duties that would normally include a spouse. Although Symons' presence on his first day suggests he's not alone, and he may need that support given the daunting challenges he faces, not least Brexit.
It can be a very solitary existence, and I think all Prime Ministers need to have a partner that they can not just rely on, but maybe consult on some things, and I think she will be a real rock for him in many ways.
Johnson may also now be relying on Carrie Symons to be his rock for turbulent times. And if the Prime Minister and his girlfriend choose to take their relationship further, well, the world may witness the first wedding of a sitting Prime Minister in over 200 years. If that happens, of course, it's likely to be after Brexit, for better or for worse. Anna Stewart, CNN, London.